I gotta be honest.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
It is not fair.
It isn't. Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. If I had known.
Well, that's...
Lose! Hey! You don't want to kill me, man!
According to the appointment schedule.
Connie Engstrom, monsieur, here for an appointment with Klaus Strandberg.
Oh, Mr. Engstrom. Please proceed to the massage room. It's upstairs on the right. I'll inform Mr. Strandberg.
Klaus Strandberg, go to the massage room. Your session awaits. I repeat, Klaus Strandberg, please go to the massage room.
Excuse me, I just gotta check you. Don't worry, okay? This is gonna be over in a second, so... All right, you're good. You're good to go.
Oh, good. There you are. Klaus Strandberg. Call me Klaus. So, to the massage room, shall we? This muscle tension is killing me, and I don't have a lot of time.
Lead the way.
Well done, 47. I will leave Strandberg in your capable hands.
Oh, what is it now? Really, I don't have all day.
Ah, that's the ticket.
I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you.
Target down. Next up, Reza Zaydan.
Oh, hey, you're the...
IVF treatment seems more appealing every day.
Really?
Hey, what's up?
기다리는 것만으로는 아무것도 바뀌지 않는다네.
스승님!
행이 동생 안녕하세요. 알로항. 룽이 어서 와. 아, 핸드폰이 무겁다. 힐링이 쌍꺼풀 있는 것 같지 않았고? 아키어서와 러항, 부산이어서와 러항. 이렇게 보면은 쌍꺼풀 있는 것 같지 않았고? 1등이라기요? 그림쟁이님 어서와요. 사자 같다고? 쌍꺼풀 있는 고양이라. 약간 사자처럼 생겼다 소리 되게 많이 들었거든요, 암사자. 근데 성격은 진짜 멍멍이거든요. 응, 나 혼자 산다 켜놨어.